Behind me, ladies and gentlemen, are representatives from the military coalition. They have my back, unlike the administration and Congress, which doesn't have my back. As we stand here, the government is shut down, military readiness is eroding,